Morning, Gary. New week, all the best. Could you get the lights on the corridor, please? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Gary, we've left kids overnight in school. Gary, call the police. Bromley Police Station.
Hello, 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 please, hello.
Ma'am, I need you to calm down.
Right, at Bromley, you know Bromley School?
Yeah.
I think we've left students trapped in a classroom over the weekend. They're all passed out.
They've been trapped in a classroom over the weekend?
Yes, there's six in here.
I need a unit out. Right, you five, that's the bell. But as you know, none of you have finished the work, so you're going to have to do it now. Miss, no. Anna, there's no time for this. There's only time for you to do your work. I ain't got time for this. Right, I need to nip downstairs. I'll be 5 to 10 minutes. I'm going to lock the door. When I'm back, I want them all done, yeah? Thank you. And she actually locked the door. Long day. I'm not doing that. I can't be arsed. Everyone's leaving school and we're just in here, man. Us six. Anyways, guys, this is where I leave. I'm not staying here. I've got things to do. See you later, everyone. Enjoy the work. What the fuck? Hey, she locked the door, idiot. Hello? Hello? There's no one in the corridors either. What the fuck? All right, Anna, just chill out a little bit, man. Chill out when we're trapped in here. What do you mean? What are you looking at? The corridor lights have just gone off. Like, okay, what's going on? Someone, has she forgotten about us or something? Has anyone got their phone? Let's just call someone, no? Miss Copperfield left all our phones in reception. Fuck. Anna, babe, she's gonna come back. There's no way she's forgotten us. No, she's forgotten about us. Miss, anyone, hello? The doors are soundproof. No one can hear you shouting, babe. Oh, guys, we're trapped in here and you're just sat down like it's all okay. Nah, man, there's no way she'd forget you lot's trapped. It's been 16 minutes since she hasn't come back and the corridor lights are off. You lot, bad news, bad news. I'm looking at the stuffed car park. Every single car's gone. What the f***? We're trapped in this classroom we've been forgotten about and there's no way out. And it's the weekend, so there's no one here till Monday. Guys, we are locked in this classroom. If we don't get out, we're fucked. Okay, guys, I'm getting a little bit scared now. Let's work, come on. Oh my gosh, there's a phone on the teacher's desk. Oh my gosh, it only has one number on it. It'll only make one call. And who's that call to? The head teacher's phone in her office. So if she don't pick up, we're back to plan fucking Z. Call it then. I am. Oh, I can't be asked to make another call. They can wait till Monday. Fuck that.
Hello. Please leave a message.
Pete. Oh, fuck off. I can't do this. We're trapped in here all weekend. Yo, guys. Head teacher's in the car park right now. What's she doing?
No way.
Yeah, I can see her too. She's about to go to her car. So, scream out the window then, you idiots. Help! Miss Wayo! Miss Wayo! Miss! We're up here, please! No. Fuck, she's gone! She didn't hear, Renna. She didn't hear.
Please help!
I'm getting hungry, I'm getting thirsty. I cannot last 48 hours in here with no food or water. Guys, we've got to think of a plan to get out of this room. We'll die of hunger in here. It's getting dark, yo. Yo, our parents would have reported us missing because we wouldn't have returned home, Anna. Yes, but the last place the police are going to look is a classroom in the school, babe. True. I can't physically be trapped in here with you guys, sorry. Oh yeah, and we can be trapped with you, can we? Shut the fuck up. Or what? Guys, stop arguing. That's the last thing I want to hear. Caretaker, it's right outside the door. Caretaker's right outside the door. He's the last person in school. Get his attention, quick. No. Hello, please, hello. Oh, he can't hear over the Hoover. Louder. Hello, we're trapped in this room. Hello, please. No, he's going, he can't hear me. Hello. Hey, Anna, leave it. It's done. We're fucked, man. So we're actually trapped in a classroom, yeah? Hey, I don't know if you guys are realizing, but it's getting dark, man. Guys, there's no way out. These doors are too strong. They're too strong. Trapped with no food or water till Monday. Chance of survival? Slim. Guys, I really don't feel good. Hey, what's wrong, bro? I ain't ate or drunk the whole day and we're trapped in here. I just feel like I'm gonna
fit. Babe, what's your name?
Liam. Yo, anyone got food for him? Quick.
I don't have anything on me.
Yo, Liam, we'll be out soon. Come on, guys, we need to... Nah, I ain't gonna make it. My head's all... I'm so lightheaded. Oh, you guys, I need... Oh. What the fuck? He's fainting. Whoa. What's just happened?
Wait.
Oh, my... Liam? Yo, he's fainted. Yo, Liam, don't piss about. Get up. Nah, he ain't playing, man. Look how pale his hand is. He's gone. What the fuck do we do? We're trapped in a classroom. There's no one in the school. If we don't get him out of this room within the next hour, he'll die of dehydration or starvation. This is BBC News. 5 students have been reported missing today. Parents say they haven't returned home after school, and it is now 9 p.m. We'll keep you updated as we go on. We're fucked in here, guys. We're fucked. I'm so hungry. We're trapped in here. You lots, what's the time?
Oh, it's 8 p.m.
Hey, you lot, stop talking. Save your energy, man. We got a long weekend ahead of us, man. Save my energy. I swear on my life, I'm not lasting 3 nights this weekend trapped in here. Guys, we got to find a way out now. There's one of us already passed out on the floor. It's going to be all of us within the next 24 hours. We can climb through the ceiling easily. Climb through the ceiling full of dust and rats. No thanks. I'll try keep breaking this door open. Anna, this is our only fucking option. Exactly, we're going through the ceiling now. Or why don't you boys climb through the ceiling? When you're out of the school, call the police, tell them we're in here, and then yeah. You ready to climb out, Elliot, yeah?
I'm ready.
Oh my gosh, there's someone here. Hello, we're in here, we're trapped, hello! Hello? Can you see anything?
Nah, it's dark as fuck.
Hello?
Hello, who are you?
I'm the caretaker in this school, Callum.
Guys, caretaker called Callum?
Josh, Callum. I've got the keys, who's in that room with you? Elliot and Josh and some others, just please let us out.
Did you say Elliot?
That's Callum, how did he know we were in here?
Yes, I said Elliot, why? Excuse me, why?
Anna, don't let that door open. Anna, you'll kill us.
Why?
Wait, who's Callum?
Anna, don't let the door open.
Why? What's going on?
Open the door. Guys, he's got a fucking knife. Who is Callum? Like, tell me.
Yo, how do you think he found us, Josh?
I don't even know, but we gotta go now, bro.
Through the roof, yeah?
Yes, come on, bro, let's go. What do you mean we've got to go? What about us two, us girls, and that kid passed out on the floor? Fucking hell, man. Listen, girls, he's only after me and Elliot. He ain't gonna do shit to you, yeah? Just hold the door for us, please. Let's go. Yo, come on, let's go. All right, girls, stay strong, yeah? We're gonna get you out of this, we promise, yeah? Stay strong. Yo, try get our phones and that.
Cool.
Open the door now.
Are they gone?
Yeah. They've gone. What are you saying, bruv? We gotta get to the canteen now. We just follow this straight. Fuck it, I'm letting them in. Where the fuck are they?
Where's who? I don't know what you're on about.
Keep playing dumb. You and your friend here won't live to see another day. You've got 5 seconds to tell me where Elliot and Josh went. They were in here. 5, 4. They're in the roof.
Guys, run! Guys, he's found you, go!
Yo, we gotta move. We'll drop out of the canteen. Let's go. Stay the fuck back while I go kill your friends. No. Shit! We're going through the roof right now.
I thought you said we're not going through the roof.
Well, things are changing. When he goes to kill Josh and Elliot, he'll come back here for us and I can't be here. Are you coming or not? Because I suggest you do.
Fuck. Guys, we can play this the hard way or the easy way. I suggest you come out now, Elliot, yeah? Yo, we're above the canteen now, we can go down. Yo, you sure, bro? Yes, brother, I'll go first. Yo, come on, jump. Bro, I can't, I'm scared, man. Come on, Elliot, man, we gotta move. What is it? He's here. Come, man, please. Bro, I can't jump, I'm scared, man. Elliot, in 10 seconds, I'm dead. You've got to jump. There's so much fucking dust in here. I can't breathe. Which way do you think they went? We need to go. I think they went towards the canteen, so that way. Cool. Is that a rat? Where? Oh my God. Don't do that again. Elliot, I can't wait. I'm sorry. Josh, don't leave me. Josh. Jules. Fuck.
Josh, where are you going?
Dead end, fuck.
Josh,
where are you?
Josh.
Hello.
It's good to finally see you again. Now you die.
No!
Oh God.
Josh, come on, brother, where are you? Josh!
Now you die.
Please, no. Josh, where are you? Are you in here? Me and Anna are looking for you. We got out of the classroom. Josh. Josh? What the fuck? The door's open. Anna, I think someone's been in here. Josh? There you are. Anna, I found it. Josh, it's Emily. Hello, I found you, babe. Let's go.
You shouldn't have come in here.
Why? Oh my fucking God. Josh, we got to go. Josh. Yo, Callum, leave her. She's a girl, man. Josh. Fucking hell! Help! Elliot! Come on, Josh. Yo, Josh, I'm up here. Come, Josh! Yo, brother, help me up. Yo, help me up, please. Help me up. Grab my hand. Come on. Your hands are so wet.
Wait.
Come on, Elliot, I'm gonna fucking die.
Josh.
Come on, Elliot! I can't, Josh, man! Come on, run! Elliot! Josh! Josh! What's going on?
This is BBC News. It's been nearly 24 hours since 5 students have been reported missing. We don't know where they are or what they're doing. We'll keep you guys updated as we move forward.
You need to let me up, man.
Josh.
Elliot, please, Callum. Bye-bye, Josh. Oh my gosh, Elliot, I found you. Where's Josh and...
Josh! Elliot, help!
What the
Elliot,
fuck, Elliot?
Help me!
Elliot! Josh, no, fuck!
2 down, 2 to go. I suggest you 2 come down now.
Fuck you!
Close the ceiling, man, close it.
Motherfucker. Josh is fucking dead, man. He's dead, man.
Elliot, you know you're next, don't you? You can't hide from me.
Shut the fuck up! Elliot, we gotta move, man, please. Josh is dead. Emily's dead. Don't you see it's us next? Elliot, I know it's hard, but we've got to keep moving. If we stay up here, he'll get to us and he'll kill us both. Head teacher's office, we follow this down there. We get to our office, there's a phone in our office. Call the police, let's go.
Where are you 2 going?
We're here, it's right there. Is this above our office? We gotta go in quietly. We call the police on that main phone there. It's her office, yeah. Cool, I'll go down. Cool, I'll guide you. Careful. Oi, Anna, lock the door quick.
Right, right, phone's there, just on your right, look. Cool, I've got the phone, I've got the phone. 999. Come on, bitch, come on.
Oi!
He's here. Try get in, bitch.
He's here.
Yeah, yeah, that's it, that's it. Keep calling them, keep calling. Come on, police, come on. Elliot, you cut the line. Elliot! What the fuck? Come back up quick. Climb on that table and come up. He's got the keys, Elliot. Anna, please, Anna, come on.
Good evening.
Oh my gosh, he's got a key to the fucking office. Anna, come on then, get back up before he gets you. Help me up, I'm gonna fucking die. Help me up!
Anna, where are you going?
He's here.
Shit. Never actually met you before. It's nice to meet you.
Elliot, he's got a knife.
No shit, Anna, man. Elliot, I can't wait to get my hands on you.
Fuck off, man. No. Anna, come up now, come up. No way. Open the door. Get off me. I've trapped you, I'm calling the police. Call the police, I got down your friend so bad you won't even recognize her again.
Fuck off.
Yo, Anna, who is it? The reflective jacket kid.
What the fuck, how did you wake up?
I've trapped you, I don't care about Anna. I've got you. Stop fucking moving. Open this door or in 20 seconds she's dead. Reflective kid, open the door. We'll get him after. Oi, reflective kid, open the door. Elliot, I have him trapped. All we have to do is call the police. There's no way out. Oh, you prick. There's one to a leg. The next one goes to a head. Open this door. I don't want to die. Open the door. Oi, reflective kid, let him go. We'll get him later, man. Let him go. I'm going to start cutting her hand off. I swear down. Open the door. Please. 5, 3, 2,